So, yeah. I kind of figured out how to equip a bunch of accessories. By the way, everyone, welcome back. Always have to remember to say that, of course, but jeez Louise, look at all these accessories I got. I figured out how to do it. I finally figured out the Rosetta Stone's secret at long last. I was like, wait a second now, there's a thing I can do with that to add an accessory slide. Why have I not done anything about that yet? Well, first of all, I didn't know how to do anything about that. And second of all, I didn't really think to really look too much into that, so... Well, until now, anyway. And now I have. So now I got a lot of crazy equipment on. Actually, you might be wondering, where did I get a bunch of Rosetta Stones to get that many accessory slots in the first place? Well, I bought them at the Moogle Shop with about, I don't know, 50 points, 60 points? I don't even know how many I had, actually. But regardless, though, I bought them. I'm like, you know what, accessories? That sounds like a great thing. I might just go ahead and do that, because why not, right?
Oh. This should be far enough away they won't find us. Oh, hey, I'm Vaughn. And you are?
Okay.
You're one of Cosmos's warriors.
Yeah, I am.
Then please, kill me.
Huh?
I don't want to fight anymore. I don't want to hurt people or destroy things anymore. So please!
Couldn't you just stop fighting and not use your powers? I mean, that's gotta be better than the alternative.
What do you mean? You're my enemy, aren't you?
People are people, aren't they? It doesn't matter what side you're on. Back there, it looked like you were in trouble. So I did what I thought was right and got you out. I mean, I knew you were on the other side, but what difference does that make, you know?
You don't care?
Nah, not really. It doesn't change anything, does it? What does you being in trouble have to do with Chaos or Cosmos?
Well, I mean, we're both soldiers. And we were summoned here to fight.
Okay, sure. We were summoned here to fight. But that doesn't mean I'm just gonna throw away what I believe in. I decided to help you because that's what I wanted to do. And I have no intention of hurting you. That's not me. Listen, don't think about things so hard, alright? You don't want to end up just doing whatever people tell you to, do you?
Well, I guess she's gonna need a moment to think that over. Maybe once we get past this loading screen on Seasonless Gateway. Oh no. So where are we gonna be at here? We're gonna be right in the center, of course. Well then, let's go ahead and look at the battlefield here. So we gotta go that away. There's two things in the way. Oh, he's level 15s though. Yeah, and this one is, well, it's also level 15. Wait, so what's the red one mean then? If they're red, and it's, but it's still level 15, I don't freaking get it actually. Well, okay, I think I understand now. Maybe gold just means that it's a special. I don't know. I gotta stop pretending like I do know, because I don't. I really don't know. Wait a second now. Let's see. If I do, oops, that's not what I meant to do. What did I just do? I did that. Okay. So let's see then. I want to use a skill, maybe? No? Never mind. Maybe I don't want to use a skill. Maybe I just thought I wanted to use a skill and it was actually incorrect, of course. Oh, that's gonna be four people to fight right there, everyone. Let's give that one a shot then, shall we? Ooh, that's gonna be a lot of points right there, actually. If we can win. Of course, the question is, can we actually win, or will we just fail because we suck? Because I suck, I should say. You guys are experts in this game. I'm terrible, of course. We cannot forget that ever. Use L to switch lock on targets. Lock on target target changes with each tap. Equip assist lock on and EX core lock on as abilities. Well, that's great and all, but you know, I think I figured that out a little while ago because you wouldn't tell me until just now for some reason. I was kind of forced to figure it out on my own, really. Just let me at it. Well, anyway, commencing battle. Oh no, so, well, let's see. Okay, yeah, right, it's been a couple days, so I kind of forgot how to block or dodge for a second there. Alright, well, let's see how we can do here today. Are we going to do a little bit better than before? Well, I hope so, anyway. That's not really good. I gotta do better than that, of course. Take that, okay. I felt like that hit didn't come out as quickly as it should have right there. Take that, oh! Man, stop it, I haven't even gotten a hit off yet. Or have I? Maybe I just haven't. That still wasn't a hit. Freaking dodging all my hits because you're just so good at this game. stupid CPU. You're so smart. And yes, I know, I just said that on purpose. So stupid and smart in the same sentence? How can that possibly be? Did I just cheat the system? Of course I did. Oh, at least the assist came out right there. Always nice when that comes into play, huh? At least I think so. Come on, yeah! Let me dodge you and make some things happen. And then... Oh, no, you don't turn your back to me now. I'm just gonna go ahead and dodge you. And then I'll really make something happen. Come on, break him. Ah! At least there's not a 90-second time limit, though. I will say that. Can you imagine there's a 90-second... Oh, okay. This guy's kind of annoying, actually. Just long-range attacks. Magic, magic, more magic. Hey, you want to cast some more magic? Cool. I want to cast magic, too. This is great. This is awesome. Finally, freaking broke him. And then Ifrit's going to go off and just absolutely destroy the damage meter here. Great. Okay. 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 No, no, no. I don't care here. Take that! Oh, really? Okay. Okay, no, my damage, it's going downhill. I need to get this hit off. I don't care what's going on here. Okay. Oh, my assist didn't really do anything. He's dodging every single hit. He's dodging them all. I don't get it. Okay. What if I do... Okay, you're going to dodge that too. He's literally going to dodge everything. He's not even going to give me a chance to hit him. How about now? Ugh. Hey, what do you know, everyone? I actually did it. I can level up mid-combat. I am broken. I am broken. I did not know I could level up in the middle of combat, though. That's news to me anyway. That kind of sucks, though. He's at really high numbers, though. Well, I just gotta wait it out. If I can wait it out, I might be able to... take that. Oh, okay. Well, there we go. We're at 301. Okay, and attack and win it. Come on. Yes! Sweet. Okay, I was a little bit worried because he was at 700. That would have done a lot of damage. I don't want to put myself in a bad position for the future fights, you know. Basic stats up, learn katana. Oh my gosh, I learned a katana. What the heck, how'd that happen? That was amazing. Oh, come on. Those things have a low percentage chance of breaking. It's broken twice in a row now. That just goes to show, really. Oh, really? Okay, so I'm going to battle all five of them at once. I'm going to get 25 points, everyone. This is going to be amazing. This is going to be fantastic, of course. Jeez Louise. Aw, man. Okay, Van versus a question mark. You know, they are based off a certain character, so why don't they just say what the names are? I mean, I know they're mannequins, but really, another one of these guys. Gosh, they're so annoying to fight, though. Okay. Okay. I don't even care. I'm just dying here. They're like, nope, you're going to just have to struggle against me, of course. I still don't understand the whole accessory thing. Like, I'm just getting experience points, I'm getting accessories, just from landing hits! Like, that's just kind of weird, actually, if I were to be perfectly honest, anyway. Hopefully, well, I'm actually a little bit ways away, but hopefully the next time I get a freaking EX attack or whatever it's called, hopefully I won't waste it. The first time I used it, I didn't even do anything with it. The second time I did it, I actually activated it, but then I just did really nothing with it. Kind of just made it wasteful. Like, great. I still kind of wasted it. Like, what the heck, man? What am I doing with myself? Okay. I'm gonna be broken. It's not gonna be good. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. I didn't mean to... Okay, what are you gonna do? Just Demon Fang? Well, congratulations. Whoa, okay. I don't know what you're doing, dude. Do what you feel like doing. Maybe it'll work. Maybe... Okay, I unlocked. That's what I did. Like, what am I doing here? Lock onto him, man. I thought I was already locked on. Okay, now we're back locked on here. At least I didn't get broken here. That would have sucked now, of course. I'm going through sucky things here. I want to get Ifrit going here. So that way I can just destroy you in one hit. Assist, please. There we go. Dodge this. Oh, there we go. Okay, so that's going to be... Oh, my gosh. It's going to be so much damage. Oh, good. Counterattack that. Oh, my gosh. I might actually be getting decent at this game. I might be getting decent. Just maybe, I don't freaking know. Equip you, you're dead! That's two fights in a row, I haven't even taken damage yet. Is that something to be concerned over? I hope not. For Pete's sake, I'm doing alright. Doing alright. Like I said, I don't want to get too high. Like, I'm doing great, I'm doing amazing! There's no stopping me now! Like, say that, and as soon as I do, oops. That's probably not something I should have said. I'm probably gonna lose now, aren't I? Of course. Which one am I fighting next? I didn't even pay attention to that. Chase after the opponent. Press... Oh, good lord. Press X to chase after the opponent. Press circle to knock an opponent away and chase after them again. Use up, down on the analog stick plus circle to change direction. What do you mean to change direction? I don't know what they mean by that. Be warned, the input time is very short. Yeah, I know. I noticed that. Again, why do you warn me this after I figured it out finally? Press square to inflict HP damage. Is that undodgeable when you do HP damage, though? I wonder. Read your opponent's moves and press X to dodge. If it's a circle attack, press X quickly. If it's a square attack, wait and press X. Huh. Well, wait a second. How am I supposed to know which one's going to be which, though? I kind of have to be a psychic on that one now, don't I? So wait or press quickly. So, okay, so that's probably part of the reason, then. You can move left or and right with the analog stick. All right, I'll keep that in mind. Maybe, hopefully, I don't know. I like to hope I would. All right, you. How are you going to... Ooh, you are a little bit... You got 2,500 health, though. All right, like I said, should be a little bit worried, perhaps. Is he going to be very quick? He's actually more of a close-range fighter, though. Not the annoying little magic types, I suppose. Which might be better. It might be. I don't know. No guarantees, of course. It could be more annoying, perhaps. But you never know. You just never know until it officially... Dodge! Ooh! Those range attacks off right there. Congratulations! Why am I going in for an attack right now? Am I just... block it? Honestly, then why am I going in for an attack? Am I just being crazy? Of course I am. Take this! Oh, you... Oh, man, you suck. Come on, man. Do what I tell you to do. Go after him. Hold it on him all Kingdom Hearts style. Or not. Let's just not even do that. I don't mind. I'm just gonna go ahead and... Maybe I'll be not okay. I'm just gonna stay in broken status right now while he just continues to get whatever he feels like off on me. Man, I could really use some boost right about now, couldn't I? There we go. There we go. Come on, get some damage. Get that thing down. Oh no. Please no. I'm back in the good right now. So, okay. Oh, if I hit you with that, I could have gotten back. Oh no. Two. Oh, he's so high right now. This is terrible. How about this? Oh, wait. No. I'm broken again, and he has 2,000. He can literally one-shot me. Well, not right now, but he's very close to being able to literally one. Get me up here. I don't like being down there. Being down there is a curse, I tell ya. Here, come up to me. So see how you really want to fight. If you really want to fight, you'll come to me. I don't think he really wants to fight. Yeah, okay, where are you? Oh no, it's right next to him! Are you freaking kidding? Okay, good. You know what, I can deal with that. What the heck, you actually came up there after I ran up? Okay. I'm just a little bit lost here. It's like, hey, I'm just gonna go ahead and join you down here, because wait, is this a clone of me? I just realized he did like one of the same attacks that I've been doing the whole time, that little wind attack in the air. Okay, he knows that. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Okay, he knows how to do the same moves I know how to do. That's amazing. Oh no! No. Okay, this is very bad here. Come on now, get that out of here. And go chase after him when I tell you. Chase after him, please. I just don't want to be hit. I really don't want to be hit because this is going to be some high value damage here. And it's going to be terrible, of course. Oh my god, what the? Okay. Don't know where I'm at, don't know where he's at. He's not taking a lot of damage here, but he's taking some damage anyway. Ugh. At least he's kind of letting me hit him for some reason. Oh no, I don't want to get, oh jeez. Okay, EX mode, should I do it right now? Is now the time? Is now time to tip the scales? Perhaps? I'm gonna freaking do it! Time to tip the, get back here, would you? Please? Oh jeez, you would dodge that. How dare you dodge that? I'm trying to make a thing happen, and you're just like, nope, I'm just gonna go ahead and avoid you, because you suck. Take that! Yes, square! Okay, R, what is R? That's what I got goofed up on last time. Critical shuffle. Wait, did I still do something wrong? I still did something wrong. I pressed R to shuffle. So what else am I supposed to do? I just noticed that, oh, you have to press R to shuffle. Like, I don't know what that means exactly, but I thought... Maybe that would make me do some more damage, because I know the first time I did it, I did no damage, because I didn't press anything except for the circle, because for some reason I thought I was the one doing the circle prompts. Like, yay for me for being stupid again. Oh, come on, you! I'm gonna get you for this. No! Oh, no. Okay. I don't want to get hit by this. He has the chance to do a really powerful attack, and he still hasn't done it yet. And that scares me here. I don't want to get this close to winning just to be like, nope, that's not gonna happen for you. Oh, okay. Now I'll fall down there. I really didn't want to fall down there. Hey, come down here. Come down here, man. There you go. I dare you. Oh, what? I didn't send him in the air that time? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm about to be broken. About to be broken, everyone! Take that! Oh my gosh, I'm so just actually doing a little bit of damage right now. Perhaps that's actually a good thing. Where is he? I'm not locked on for some reason. Why did I lose my lock? I don't even know. Take that! Okay. I don't even care. No. Get away from me. Oh no, I don't even know what that is. Just get it away from me. I want nothing to do with that, please. I goofed. Goofed again. No, you want the EX core? No, it's mine. It's all mine. Where is it actually? Oh, he apparently got it. Never mind. Gosh dang it. I thought I lost. Oh, no, please don't. Don't do damage! Stop doing damage to me! Okay, please. Give me away. Oh jeez, this is a very, very one of those fights, I gotta say. I don't even know what I'm doing. Am I gonna win this, everyone? This is gonna be one of those really close calls for no reason. Like, maybe he's just waiting for me to get into kill territory before he actually does something. I highly doubt that, because I've never seen the AI do that before. Maybe this is gonna be one of the times that he actually does that. It's like, hey, you wanna do that right now? Really? You suck! He hasn't even used this. He still hasn't gotten into that mode yet for his EX core. Oh gosh, okay. I'd be a little bit worried if he does decide to do that randomly. I don't want him doing that, of course. Take that! Take a hit! Take those! Oh, jeez! I'm actually making something happen there. An accidental dodge because I'm panicking? Absolutely. I love accidental dodging because I'm panicking. Oh, jeez. No! Oh, jeez. Don't know what he's trying to do right there. Don't know if he's trying to hurt me. Don't know if he's trying to hurt my brave, but he's doing something there. Okay. Didn't hit you there. No. Good. Keep me on board here. I don't... Hashtag 37. This is such a... Like, I don't even know what... Oh, no. Like, what do I even do in a situation... Oh, he can kill me. You could kill me. What do I even do in a situation like this where he has so much brave? I can't even get him down. I can't break him when he's this high up, and now he's in EX mode. Okay, now I'm... I swear the freaking camera when you're climbing the wall is terrible. It is literally terrible. I'm not even freaking Jade Curtis-ing this one. This is freaking terrible. Oh my... Okay. I'm 100% sure that would kill me right there. Oh, what do I do? Get that away from me! He's just trying to freaking kill me! This isn't funny, man! Okay. Do what you will, man. Do what you will! I will shoot you, and I will get you- Oh, no. No, okay. I will- Oh, my gosh. Oh, what? No! What? I'm not dead? Oh, right. You're a predecessor. Now I'm dead. No, I'm not. What? Well then, either way, I mean, they said that accessory would break upon use, so, you know, there's my one use. I completely forgot it was upon use. I'm an idiot. Like, what was I thinking that did again? I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. Why haven't you killed me yet? Oh, now he's not killed me. I swear, though, for that one thing, I swear I waited for that. I was like, I'm ready for this. He's going to do the thing.
You're kidding.
I waited, and I still got hit by it. It's like, really? Did I not listen to what they said? I listened to what they said. I waited. Apparently, I had to wait even longer. I'm not that patient, everyone. I hope you know that. Well, I don't know what to say about this fight, though. This is gonna be... Well, okay. This is the thing, though. I don't think it'll be that bad as long as I can gang up on him right away, though. If I don't give him an advantage early on like I did... I can't let him break me, pretty much. If I let him break me, I'm gonna be in immediate trouble here. And that will be very bad, of course. No, please! Okay, yeah, he's definitely going for the break right now. Maybe it's not a good thing, because he'll know exactly what to do. He'll be like, oh, I'm going to just dodge you perfectly, because I know exactly what you're trying to do, of course. Man, oh, jeez. You're so good. You're so good at this, computer player. Knowing every move I'm going to do before I even do it. I mean, I have freaking Ifrit on, so if I can get that, I can really just... Oh, no. I didn't even do anything. I meant to do something, but I didn't. I forgot again. I didn't forget. I didn't even press the right button. I'm just in one of those situations like, I pressed the wrong button, no, what do I do? Let's see, where's the core? Where's the core? Did someone freaking grab it again? Did I grab it? This thing isn't even up, so maybe I grabbed it on accident? Hey, I just accidentally walked into the core, that's kind of cool, I guess. Well, either way, I mean, if I walked into it, that's cool too, I suppose. I can't win this fight. I can't win this, can I? I'm just trying. I really am trying here, but it's freaking difficult here. Assist, please. Do it. my assistant's not working the way I want it to. This entire episode is gonna be this one fight, everyone. I'm telling you right now, this entire episode is gonna be this one fight. No, I'm not gonna let that happen. I might just... I don't even know what I'm gonna do after this fight is over, actually. Of course. Honestly, though, after this fight is over, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I don't know if I'm gonna make a cut. I don't know if I'm just gonna try and just forget about it. I mean, who knows? Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Maybe I will. One way or another, I'll do something. You can count on that. Maybe I'll try it again, even, because I'm just crazy like that. Like, hey, who needs a cut when I can just try this again on screen? Because whoa, okay, that was different. I think. I swear, what the heck? Like, I pressed circle multiple times and it looked like I was chaining a circle into a circle, which didn't make any sense. Okay, I'm broken. I mean, now he's gonna be in unstoppable mode. Well, I'm thinking one thing here. Maybe, oh gosh, okay, where are you? I'm gonna get, okay, yeah, block, that's what I wanted to do. This is what I'm thinking here. Maybe if I spam my square, maybe that is the key to victory here. I don't freaking know, actually. Anyway, EX mode! Ugh, take that! Okay, no. Okay, I didn't mean to freaking do that, but okay. Oh! Shuffle options. Okay, what do I do? I don't know what I do. I'm gonna try some hits. What? How do I get multiple hits? I'm so confused here. I really am, actually. Like, jeez, I don't know what I'm doing here. So confused. Don't know how to do damage, apparently. It's like, one hit! Well, how do I do more? I'm pressing circle, I press square, I press R. Nothing works. Nothing was getting more stuff. Like, what am I supposed to press? Triangle? X? I'll freaking know. Everyone, tell me the answer if you haven't already in a previous episode. Because honestly, it's really confusing me. It's honestly almost borderline annoying, dude. It's like, I don't know how to do this thing. I need people to tutorial me because I can't tutorial myself good enough. That's just, okay. Alrighty, just finish me off already, please. Please, sugar on top, I need to be finished off here. I need to be done for, once and for all, man. Oh my gosh, get that assist in. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I don't care, the rest of this fight is just gonna be me trying to freaking do some stupid stuff here. It's not gonna be a good idea, but you know what? You know what, if it works, then you know what? You have that to thank for. Okay, no, he's gonna go in EX mode. No, I'm broken, and he's in EX mode! He's one hit away from killing me. Well, actually not really, because I saw that accessory on. That'll save my life anyway. I guess that'll be nice. Wait a second, I just noticed something. I don't have the shifting thing from lightning. Apparently, oh, I did not mean to do that. Apparently he does not have that, I guess. I should really just walk back on, shouldn't I know? Gotcha. Yeah, though, he does not have that, so he doesn't have, like, commando or medic or whatever the heck that other thing was called. I didn't have any of that. Interesting, I guess. I suppose that might be interesting anyway. What are you doing? Oh yeah, he's doing that thing. Oh, excuse me, man. I don't care about your shenanigans here. I'm just going all in trying to freaking win this. Even if it is futile to try at this point, really. Imagine if I do win, though. That would be probably really bad, just because I'll have no health for the next fight. And no health for the fight after that. If there is another fight after that, I don't forget. There probably will be, actually. Come on, man. Kill me. Don't make me win in this condition here. Terrible. Oh, yeah. Let me do 4 damage. Great idea. Okay. Dang. Oh, no. Why won't you finish me? Someone just has a refusal to freaking finish me off for whatever reason. Like, hey, I want to finish you. Oh no, you're not gonna finish me. You're just gonna keep doing freaking random attacks. Yeah, that's what people do. Why'd you not do a freaking square? Why'd you do a circle attack? The AI is dumb, everyone. The AI is very dumb. It's just like, hey, I'm trying to finish you off right now. Oh, okay. That's new. That was definitely new, alright. So apparently, other me is very powerful for some reason. Oh, it should not have been a piece of cake. Anyway. That's the thing, though. If I flee, though, I lose the equipment. So, where are we? Okay, we're like 5 minutes away from ending this, too. I don't know, everyone. Actually, 6 minutes, but, you know, details. I'm rounding down, so... Okay, I'll tell you what. If I get broken, I will make a cut. I won't even let the fight finish. I'll make a cut as soon as I get broken. Or I can just try doing the fight like this. Maybe that's a better idea. Heck with the old conventional strategy. I'll just do it like this and see if it works, huh? Good idea? Possibly. I don't freaking know. You do what you gotta do, everyone. You do what you gotta do. Oh, what'd that do? Nothing, of course. What do you expect that to do for you? Nothing. Easy. There you go. Let me just keep hitting you. I'm of course, at very high risk of getting broken here. But you know what? If it works, it works. I don't freaking care. This honestly might just be the way... This honestly just might be the way to win, and this is actually kind of sad, really. Like, I have to win a fight like this. I don't want to win a fight like this, but I'm kind of in a situation I don't really want to be in right now. It's like, No. I'm sorry, everyone. I take that back. I got him down to pretty much half health here. Why do I lie? I always lie, everyone. I get him down to half health, and I'm like immediately like, nope, I'm not making a cut. as soon as the conditions are met, it's like, nope, I changed my mind here. Okay, give me that. There we go. Now what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, man? Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, no. Please. Oh, that's a very bad condition to be in, everyone. But if I do this, though, I'll get my thing back. And I'm broken again. And now he's got 1,500. And now I'm gonna be dead very quickly here. Because that's just how it's gonna have to work, right? Of course. And no, nothing else would change, of course. And that. Take one of these and those and that. And can't believe it, man. Are you ready to die? Hope you are. Take that! Now he's at just a little more than a quarter health, I suppose, anyway. Just don't shoot me! No one wants to see me getting shot today! So, anyway. Maybe you do. I hope not, anyway. That'd be kind of rude, actually, wouldn't it, though? What, can I not go over here? I swear this looks like a way I can go. Okay, what do you do? Just stay back, man! No! Oh, that was bad. Really bad, actually. Okay, how about one of these? I do not want to get broken, though. If I get broken one more time, he's gonna be in a position to kill me here, which is not gonna be good, of course. There we go. Let me win the game very cheaply. This isn't really that cheap, actually. This is kind of annoying, but not that critical of a hit right there. It's only critical if it brings me down to about 100 or less. So obviously not very much. 413. Okay, getting there. He's getting there, everyone. Oh my gosh. Can I actually win a fight doing this? This is actually kind of... Well, just silly, really. Wait, where is the baby? Oh my gosh. Let me counter... Okay, I wanted to counterattack that. Maybe this is not a good idea, though. Okay, he's going for the EX core. Yeah, okay, I'll let you do it. I don't care. It's not a good idea to let you go for things, but I'm going to let you do it anyway. I'm just trying to win a fight here. I'm trying not to get put myself in a critical position here. Okay, no, stop me! Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, finish him! Finish him! Yes! Oh, I can't believe it. I told you, everyone, I didn't need a kite. One more win for me. You just gotta believe me. When I say I don't need a kite, I don't need a kite. It happened. Oh, you did not believe me. I know you didn't believe me, everyone. You're all being like, oh, he's never gonna do this. Are you kidding? I did it without taking damage, too. That wasn't even the gold one. If that wasn't the gold one, then what's the gold one gonna be? I'm very, very worried now. I thought that was the gold one! It was different. It was different from the other ones. I was like, oh, that's gotta be the gold one, right? Oh no, because the portrait's gonna be gold. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, one. I'm so dumb. His HP is 1? Wait a second now. Minus 662. Why does he have... Oh. Initial EX force 100%. Initial HP is 1. Oh, the other... I forgot about that. The other gold one also got killed in one hit too, didn't it? Huh. Well then. That's interesting. Well, can I just straight up kill you like that? I mean, okay. How about this? Seriously. Okay. Yeah. I'm just not even gonna bother with that, I guess. Also, times 32, everyone. Times 32. That's kind of amazing, isn't it? Was that supposed to be difficult? What's the point of the gold fights, really? Treasure. I mean, honestly, what is the point, really? If you know, please tell me. Because I know the previous gold one was also like that. I didn't actually realize that, and I just didn't attack. I was like, wait, he's dead? I didn't realize he was that close to dead, apparently. And it just happened. And that one was the same way. His health was 1. I killed him in 1 attack. I killed him in like 2 seconds. That's kind of pathetic, really. Oh, it happens. Oh, no. No, another one of these guys. No, this one might... Yeah, I think this... What, this one was like level 11, right? So this one should be weaker, actually. Alright, so I might be... Well, I mean, it's still the same... Nah, he's broken. Okay, yeah, I can take this guy. And when in doubt, even if I can't take him, I can always just do the same cheap strategy I did last time. Well, I mean, again, it wasn't really that cheap. Define cheap, really. That's what it is, though. Okay, okay, fine. You want to grind? Fine, let's grind, man. Ugh! You're so weak, man. You're so terrible. Man, if only you were as good as the last one I fought, you'd be the worst. Alright, so somehow I got through literally every fight without taking damage. Even though I died about two times to the one fight. That was bad. I'm not gonna lie. If read auto, something happened. I don't know what happened. 5 KP times 5 battles equals 25 KP. My gosh, that's amazing. I steal the EX cores before the mannequin can get to that. Cool, huh? Yeah. Press L while an EX core is present to lock onto the EX core. After changing targets, press R plus triangle to dash towards an EX core. Yeah, I've tried doing that. I'm kind of bad at doing that sometimes. Not gonna lie, kind of bad at doing that. Anyway, let's get all these treasures finally. Jeez Louise. Oh, wow, Soul of Destruction. Actually, that would come in handy during a tough fight, actually. So, yeah. Oh, cool. Pink Tail. Actually, come to think of it, I did have a thing break, didn't I? New prize, creatable through battle gem. New accomplishments added. Chocobo found a treasure chest. Chocobo down. Sweet, another Chocobo down. That's awesome. Well, I don't think I got any new equipment, so... But accessories, though. Well, I do want to... do I want to, actually? I don't know. Let's see, we got Girl's Dream, which is just two luck. That's not that great, I suppose, luck-wise, anyway. And what else do we get? We got something else, and we've got Soul of Destruction, but that's... Why does that not say new? Interesting. Either way, that's attack 55. It's kind of sucks, though, because it's going to be kind of useless later on once our attack power is a lot higher. It's just a good early game thing, I suppose, anyway. So I'm going to want to put another Chocobo down, I think. Yeah, I don't think I got anything else that's worth putting on. So yeah, put that on. Give me an experience bonus, dang it. I really need one. I need one in the worst way sometimes. So anyway, you. What do you got to say? Don't push yourself. I can handle these guys on my own. I'm alright, I can fight too. If you say so. Chasing an enemy after knocking him into the air just feels so cool. It's like flying through the air. It's like I can cut the wind, know what I mean?
I don't exactly get it, but I guess...
Press X quickly when the prompt appears on screen to chase after an opponent. Attack with either circle or square and dodge an attack by pressing X. I swear, they're just prompting me into things that I've heard about already. Like, I don't get it. Anyway, I guess it's time to save, I suppose, anyway. Oh boy, that was some action-packed stuff there, huh? What do you say? I guess I'll do the boss fight. Why the heck not? I mean, heck, I wasted this entire episode pretty much just on one fight anyway, so... Might as well at least do a little extra stuff just to say I did something in this episode, right? Engaging this piece finishes a lot... Wait, that's it? Really? Alright, cleared. So went for a boss fight. I'm like, hey, there's a boss fight coming right now, right? 25 KP. It was worth it, everyone. For 25 KP, it was definitely worth it.
You're different from me. You're strong.
You can make your own decisions. You already have. You don't want to fight.
My own decisions.
This battle's gonna be over before you know it. And I can already tell you Cosmos is gonna be the winner. Once Chaos is out of the picture, things ought to settle down a little bit. Then we'll all be able to go home, right? Go somewhere safe. And hide out until all this is over. Somewhere where you won't have to fight.
What?
I'll come and find you before we go to fight Chaos. Then, you can come back to see Cosmos with the rest of us.
To see... Cosmos?
Yeah. If you become one of her warriors, you should be able to go back to wherever you came from too. Anyway, I better get going. I've still got some fighting left to do. Find somewhere to lay low. I'll be back for you.
Vaughn.
Yeah? What is it?
My name's Tara.
Tara. Nice to meet you, Tara.
Well, I mean, never mind. Anyway, to wish not to fight is a desire that ought not to have a place in this world. That is precisely why I wish to know what it was that she held so dear. A new report has been unlocked. But it was a report in yellow text? I mean, what if I want a report in white text? Or blue text? Or green text? Or some other kind of color text? A new tale has been added to the story mode. A new report has been added. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. I see you have been saving up some KP, but have you put through thought into how to use it? I suggest you obtain a Rosetta Stone, trade them in the shop in the customization menu and feature accessory slots. Use a Rosetta Stone to fully realize the potential of your accessories. Well, I kind of already did that, actually, but I don't have to buy just Rosetta Stones. I can buy other things, too, so... I don't know. Oh my gosh, I'm not a new character now. Come on. I can't stay with my current character just to train him up a little bit more. Anyway, though, on the next episode, we're going to be playing as Laguna Lore or something like that. I don't freaking know. Chapter 3 Clues? Perhaps. Anyway, though, I guess let's back out and let's go ahead and... Actually, no, let's look at the PP catalog real quick. Let's see, we got 380 PP now. So, wait a second, there was a person. Who was it? Was it this guy? I think it was this guy, actually. Hold on a second.
The battle begins!
Well, I couldn't really tell right there, but I believe, if I'm not mistaken, that was the guy who was voiced by Christopher Sabat, aka the voice of Piccolo and Vegeta in Dragon Ball Z. I noticed when that guy showed up, I believe that was the guy that showed up, anyway, he looks the same anyway. He showed up in that cutscene with, I believe it was Kane? He was talking, and I was like, oh my gosh, that sounds like Piccolo. I forgot to actually make it. I don't think I didn't say anything about that either. I wanted to make a note of that, but I forgot. I was like, oops. And just got distracted by the cutscene that was going on. And I started reading. I was like, oops. It just slipped my mind, I guess. But yeah, though, he's voiced by him. So, and he's also using the Piccolo voice. So go figure, everyone. Go figure. New items added to the PP catalog. I guess let's wait a second now. So, let's see. I want to see something real quick. Increase the bonus to EXP when the appropriate icon is on the calendar. So, let's see. I can have all this stuff at once, right, though? I mean, the icon boost. I could go for that, I suppose, anyway. Icon likelihood, though. That's an interesting one. Counter bonuses, bonus occurs, icons occur more often. Sounds like a good one to have, though. Maybe I'd want to have some more icon bonuses, huh? So, anyway, wait a second. Let's go for PP icon boost real quick. Is that mine? Yeah, those are all going to be pretty good, though. Yeah, if you get more PP, you can buy more of this stuff and whatnot. And that'd be great! That'd be great. And you have some more of these, and then more of those. You stack them all together. I keep pressing left and right on the D-pad on accident. I don't mean to freaking do that. That's why you keep seeing it skip ahead like that. Like, oops! Didn't even do that! You can also buy more characters, I suppose, too. Nothing wrong with that. I'm not gonna lie, that silhouette looks kind of like Rain Sage a little bit, but eh, anyway. details. Alright, I'm gonna save one more time. And then, I think I'm going to leave you off, everyone. Because, like I said, on the next exciting episode, we're going to begin Chapter 3. Let me know what you thought about that strugglesome fight that I went through right there. Are you surprised that I actually beat that without having to make a cut? Are you surprised that I actually lied? I said I was going to make a cut as soon as I got broken, then I didn't. I was like, oh, okay. Yeah, sure. I don't know. I was not expecting to have to do that. But once I got him down to half health, I was like, you know what? Maybe I'll just... keep trying this, because you know, sometimes I make a cut and then I just win it immediately after that, so maybe this is gonna be one of those situations. So, and it ended up being one of those situations, so heck, it was worth it, everyone. It was worth it. Anyway, though, everyone, I will see you later. Goodbye.